Welcome to our series on fibroids. I'm Dr. Andrew Lawson, and I'm an interventional radiologist who specializes in the treatment of fibroids using a non-surgical procedure called embolization. So what are fibroids? Fibroids are benign, non-cancerous growths that occur in the uterus or womb of a woman. In the following few videos, we'll be talking about who can get fibroids and what their symptoms are, and some more about the treatment options. Thank you and stay tuned.